beatering through 2020. The Team B Minus crew did a bit of beatering ourselves. Check it out.
Down last October in a pouring driving rain, the skipper he'd been drinking and maybe felt no pain. Too close to Three Mile Rock and she was dealt her mortal blow, and the Mary Ellen Carter settled low.
So much lead into it, it's stressing me out.
Too much time.
Yeah. So much time to think.
All spring now we've been with her on a barge lent by a friend. Three dives a day in a hard hat suit and twice I've had the bends. Thank God it's only 60 feet and the currents here are slow, or I'd never have the strength to go below. But we patched her rents, stopped her men's dog hatch and porthole down. Put cables to her fore and aft and girded her around. Tomorrow noon we hit the air and the strain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again, rise again. That her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. All those who loved her best and were with her till the end will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. For we couldn't leave her there, you see, to crumble into scale. She'd saved our lives so many times, living through the gale. And the laughing drunken rats who left her to a sorry grave, they won't be laughing in another day. And you, to whom adversity has dealt the final blow, with smiling bastards lying to you everywhere you go, turn to and put out all your strength of arm and heart and brain, and like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again, rise again. Though your heart it be broken and life about to end, no matter what you've lost, be it a home, a love, a friend, like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again, rise again, rise. Though your heart it be broken or life about to end, no matter what you've lost, be it a home, a love, a friend, like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again.
Somebody said you gotta
this one again?
Summer, yeah.
This is just that house, have you done?
House
rock. So I'm gonna do the right channel probably, and that 2-foot boot horizon line thing. You can follow me if you want.
All right.